Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Orcish Cookbook, which we found right here in Vercrag's dungeon. Orcish Cookbook. Slice onion, crush garlic, peel chestnuts, and cut boar into tiny cubes. In a great pot over large flame, heat oil. When it begins to smell hot, toss in the elk feces, then pour in horse urine. Can you smell great food already? Maybe use different stuff for stew if boar not available. Flesh of genies from tomb would work well. Could use wolfmen in West Dungeon. If only I could avoid air monster in the well, then the well treasure would be mine. Then could buy any stuff for stew I wanted. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate 2, Orcish Cookbook.